In this video, we will generate a workspace which reads from an XYZ text file and write this point cloud data to the LAS format. Go ahead and download the XYZ file attached to this article and follow along. Generate a new workspace using the menu File, Generate Workspace. In the Reader section, choose the format Point Cloud XYZ. And for the dataset, browse to the sample file attached to this article. Select a coordinate system. Use the Parameters button to define how FME will parse the text file. We will go with the defaults here. In the Writer section, choose the format ASPRS, LiDAR Data Exchange Format, and browse to a directory which can be used for the output. Click OK to generate the workspace. A feature type representing the source text file will be connected to a destination feature type representing the output LAS file. Open the destination feature type and notice that, by default, FME will use the file name of the source dataset as the file name for the output dataset. The FME base name format attribute you see here represents the source dataset file name. Run the workspace. Notice that a single feature is written, representing the entire point cloud, confirming that FME reads a point cloud as one feature. Also note the warnings in the FME log, which tell us that the X, Y, and Z values were converted to int32. This occurs because the LAS format stores all values as integer with a scale and offset. FME tries to maintain precision as much as possible, but depending on the number of decimal places in the XYZ source file, some precision may be lost. And here is the output displayed in the FME Data Inspector. Finally, check that a LAS file was created in the destination directory.